Dunham family.
Thank you. All right, Steve.
Jim, how you doing, man?
All right. So wait. Before we, you introduce us or I introduce them, there's somebody who wants to come out here and help. Okay. Well, hello, Steve.
Yeah, we've actually met before.
Yeah, we've met before. Some other show that you're on, too.
How old are you, man?
How old am I? It doesn't matter.
It doesn't?
You know, you can't tell your age in show business because then you don't get parts.
Really?
Yeah, you know that. Anyway, Steve, I just wanted to come out here and say hi. I love the show.
Do you really?
I do. I love the show.
You know, why am I talking to him like he's real, though? I'm so caught up. I'm like, I'm into this dude.
You know what? I feel the same way when talking to you, Steve. It's like you're actually there. So Walter wanted to come out here and help introduce the family. Is that all right?
That'll be perfect. Let's do it.
Okay, good. Okay, so how you do this? You go, hey, this is so-and-so, and just move down the line?
Well, I mean, Walter, you came out here, so do you know everybody?
Do you think it was my idea to come out here, Steve?
I mean, but do you know these people?
Of course I do. What do you think? I paid for all their colleges.
I know the feeling. Well, what you do is just go down the line and just introduce each one of them one at a time.
Okay.
And you try to say something kind about people.
Oh, okay.
That ought to throw you
off. That is a tough one for you, isn't it, Steve?
No, it's a tough one for you.
Okay, I got it. All right.
You're the angry old man.
I know. Well, you're going to be soon.
Pow!
Oh, you're funny.
Okay. Well, go ahead, Walter.
So, Walter, help us introduce. Okay, Steve, so here, right here, next to Jeff is Audrey, Jeff's lovely wife.
Yes.
Then his oldest daughter, Bree. Hi, Bree. Yeah. His middle daughter, Ashlyn.
Mm-hmm.
And on the end, the youngest little Kenna down there on the end. Jeff's family.
Walter, you did that good, man.
Thanks, man. Yeah.
Thanks for coming, man. Glad to have you again.
You know how I learned to do that? Just watching you, Steve.
Yeah. I teach a lot of people stuff. Hey, Walter. What charity are you playing for?
Oh, go ahead, Walter. You know this. Yeah, Audrey told me. It's a baby to baby.
That's good.
Yeah, it is. It benefits kids that are from low-income families, and they get all the stuff that they need, like diapers and all the stuff for kids.
Great.